Levo.
What I'm about to flow on is so dope. The average hip-hop fiend couldn't cope or explain my style because it was hard to define. So the fiend scratching, thinking on to the rhymes that I lay down in a straight now path. My beats just flowing off a water phonograph. Bass loud, hi-hats crisp and clear. Never let a weak MC interfere or bring about some technical difficulties. So I got prepared and I wrote these rhymes that just broke loose from the brain. Searching for dope beats on the same plane. For you to write new rhymes, it is a must. I come off with rhymes old as dust. Even as a speck of dust, it existed. You got that? Forget it, you missed it. I'm slamming. The genius is slamming. Yeah. Yo, I'm slamming. Best to believe that. The genius is slamming. Check it out. You flip me on a mic, no way. That's like me being played in April on the first day. Who's a fool? What are you strive for? Prime time juice on a box and fans galore, forget it. You're not hyped as they want you to a maximum of 200. Your rhyming IQ is 10, lean and thin, you never win. So erase that, I'm not gonna lose, friend. I know you're gassed and you're charged, you're kinda stuck up. I define your challenge, a total fuck up. And it's critical, a crying shame. My MCs challenge me and die in vain. But you should've came with your whole rap community. Now where's your unity? Cause what I see right now is you and I, and you're too weak to stop me from doing my damage. You know type of body and fender. Nah, not the same way I did Brenda. But you had the audacity to step to me, thinking you was Butch Cassidy and you can do me. How can you do me? You don't know me. And out of all the hip hop styles, you couldn't show me one style that may have damaged me. But that's something you'll never see, cause I'm slamming. The genius is slamming. Yeah. Yo, I'm slamming. The genius is slamming. MC means mic to structure, I feel. To have suckers running like what track and field. When I conduct, please don't interrupt. With the ifs or ands or buts, keep your mouth shut. The hip-hop style that I own is highly known. To bury MCs like a dog bury bones. In this field, yo, I'm extraordinary. In my backyard, there's a cemetery of meek MCs who try to speak an off-peak technique that's soft and very weak. Yet they still have the heart to ask me to duel. And like Mr. T, I pity the fool. The shining chrome microphone is the device that makes me stand out like men amongst mice. So we spawn till the stimuli, then fly straight to the sky on a natural high. Cause I'm the transmitter, buck wild and bitter. Thinking about trying me, then reconsider. Cause if it sounds tempting, boy, I double dare you. And speaking of your low life, I won't spare you. Cause you're not worthy of the mercy. Anyway, the genius is just bloodthirsty. So take a licking as the plot thickens. While your head is took, you be jumping like a chicken. How can you ever say my style's played? When my rhymes be chopping shit like a switchblade. I'm slamming. The genius is slamming. Yeah. Yo, I'm slamming. Best to believe that. The genius is slamming.